Hello and welcome back to our channel. Today, we are excited to talk about the final results from the Majorana Demonstrator, an experiment conducted in the Sanford Underground Research Facility in South Dakota. For nearly 6 years, the Majorana Demonstrator collected data that could answer one of the most perplexing questions in physics. Why is the universe filled with something instead of nothing? According to theory, the Big Bang should have created equal parts matter and antimatter, which would annihilate upon meeting, leaving nothing in their wake but pure energy. Despite this prediction, we find ourselves amidst a universe replete with matter. To answer this mystery, the Majorana Collaboration was looking for a rare, never-before-seen decay in the form of a ghostly subatomic particle called a Majorana particle. The Majorana Demonstrator had to be built nearly a mile underground at the Sanford Underground Research Facility to shield the detector from background noise. The inner detector was encased in a supercooled cryostat vessel and concealed behind layers of shielding, including a layer of 108,000 pounds of lead. Crews itself were tasked with transforming the former mine and its century-old infrastructure into the United States' deepest underground science laboratory, capable of meeting the high standards of modern research. The Majorana Collaboration also had to electroform the world's purest copper to create detector components. With the publication of the experiment's final result, humanity is one step closer to finding the answer. The results prove that the techniques used by the collaboration could be deployed on a much larger scale to search for the rare, never-before-seen decay that could help explain the existence of matter in our universe.